The Ikawi Week is one of the most important tournaments that you can get for schools coming from small, rural, non-traditional and non-private schools. Nobody else in the world, nobody else in the country is doing what we're doing. We're giving these boys an opportunity that they would never have achieved, because if you're not, like in South Africa, you know, if the school determines where you're going to play your rugby, and we purposefully identified this gap in the system to ensure that we cater for that schools that I mentioned before, and to unearth the next level of players that's going to participate in the Ikawi Week. So it's very important. On average, from the Ikawi Week for the past 6 years, there's about 20 to 24 boys that get scholarships from bigger schools, especially in the Eastern Cape, Western Cape, and here in Johannesburg, schools like JP Cares, down in the Cape, Paul Roos, and Queen's College in the Eastern Cape, that provides bursaries and opportunities for these boys. So Madanda Wadara came through there. Mikael Diamonds played in 2019. He became a junior Springbok this year at under 20 level.
Guys!
Listen, it's very important. These boys are getting an opportunity that they've never, ever, ever received anymore. It goes deeper into our Khasi schools. Remember, border is a very vast area. It's a very vast area. We've got villages in our area, but we can see that there is talent. All of these boys, not even one boy, is coming from your traditional model C schools. All of them are coming from your so-called Khasi schools or your villages schools. Yeah, it's a bittersweet end for us. I mean, second year running, losing a final, it's never nice. It's never nice, especially under the circumstances. Listen, border rugby is a cradle of rugby. We've got raw talent there. We have shown it the last couple of years. We've risen from number 12 in the rankings to number 2 in the rankings. We've got two finals in 2 years. We've lost basically 3 games in the last 3 years. We can definitely say that we are not visitors anymore. We belong here.
It's an honor to be here, because there's a lot of different schools from all over the country, and we get to compete with one another, we get to make friends with one another, and then we get to know people from other provinces also, and it's really nice. And the communities that we come out of, that really means a lot to them and to us. The week has been tough, really. The team that we played really put us on the back foot, but the most important thing is we came out on top and we won.
The end to another fantastic Ikawi Week. The rugby is always of a high standard, and what makes this week so unique is the fact that it's kids getting opportunity from non-traditional rugby schools, and they come here and they put in a show. And again, it's another inter-provincial rugby tournament where Western Province comes out the winners. But all I know is I can't wait to see some of these stars here getting opportunities, and hopefully one day we'll see them playing in a Craven Week, or even hopefully at SA Schools Summit.